Did you know that in 1978 and 1979, the Ford Motor Company only produced this body style of Bronco for 2 years?
That's true.
They also put in a couple of different V8 engines, all of which stuck. So what do you do with something like this? You put a brand new Mustang engine and transmission in this thing and make it a fire-breathing monster. Grenade Motorsports.